I actually don't think I have.
Well,
my good friend complained that my friend brought her to Olive Garden because it's the chain. It's my friend that I don't see again. But so this is how fancy people can get. But what's wrong with Olive Garden?
Smells like an Olive Garden.
Well, if you've never been to an Olive Garden before, this maybe it's a good experience.
I'm looking forward to it.
I'm recording this. Don't say anything that you shouldn't. Mateo, what are you working on? Is there an all-you-can-eat salad bar?
No.
Oh, an all-you-can-eat salad
bar.
Hilo. Hilo, what's it? No. No. Just you order what you want. Why are you biting your fingernails?
They're not.
You are. Just recording it.
And you were like what? You were like 30.
What are we talking about?
Yeah, the dream is part.